All right, everybody. Woohoo! I'm going to stream this live on Facebook, or I'm going to attempt to stream it live on Facebook. Preparing. Well, welcome to She Rocks first 2022 online open mic. Woo, everybody! We got lots of awesome performers and lots of cool audience members. Thank you so much for coming in and supporting She Rocks. I'm Jenny Case. I'm the artistic director and co-founder of She Rocks, and I'm super excited to be here. This is actually our first event of 2022, so I'm pretty stoked. Just a couple of things. Make sure to keep your microphone on mute unless you're clapping. And if you want to clap after a performer, feel free to unmute, clap, and then mute back up. Because performers do like to hear clapping and cheering and screaming. And if use the chat as much as you want to cheer people on. And if you want to go on Facebook too and type, I think we're streaming live on Facebook. If you want to type comments in Facebook, that would be awesome too. So very excited. Deborah and Janine, why don't you introduce yourselves as well?
Sure, I'll go first. I'm Deborah G. I have been a part of She Rock for over 13, 14, 15 years. I don't even know at this point. I super support this organization. Very excited for our first open mic this year. Every time we've done this, it's been a blast. I think Jenny touched a little bit on this, but I just want to reiterate, like, we are an organization that really strives to allow mistakes to happen. Like, if you're gonna fail, fail big and then say, I rock for making that mistake. And if you see other people making mistakes and they're saying, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, then you turn to them and like, no, you rock, because mistakes make us stronger. They help us to grow. And it's the only way that we can continue to get stronger and better at what we do is by putting ourselves out there and being vulnerable and making mistakes. So in this moment, when people are performing, if anyone has a mistake that they make, or if they, you know, say that they're sorry, flood the chat with, you rock, you're amazing, like, you got this, and just make everybody feel like we're, you know, a big support system for them as they put themselves out there for us. And thanks for being here. Janine, you want to introduce yourself?
Woo! Go, Deborah! Thank you. I don't know how I can follow that. So good to be here. My name's Janine Burnett. This is my second month of working for this amazing organization called She Rock. Looks like my little puppy is going to make a little appearance. I'm so excited that we have so many people here today, and I feel the energy and the love, and I look forward to hearing you all and hopefully seeing you all hopefully soon when we can put this pandemic behind us and get back out to the music scene in person. So thanks for being here, and let's rock.
Woohoo! All right. Thanks, Janine. So I'm going to put speaker view. I think that'll work better for Facebook. Okay. So we are streaming live on Facebook. And like I said earlier, this will be going on YouTube in the next few days. So if someone misses it, tell them to check out YouTube. So let's get the party started, everybody. Yay! Is Jessica ready to rock? Where's Jessica?
Oh, we got a person raising their hand. Ethan?
Mom, use one of the pillows as a shield.
Maybe it was a clap. Maybe not a raised hand.
All right. Where's Jessica? Are you ready?
I'm right here. Sorry, I'm trying to get a dog out of the way that's demanding petting.
You got this, Jess. You got this.
All right, here we go.
Tell us what you're going to be performing.
Yes, I'm playing the ukulele and I'm playing the song Here Comes the Sun. So George Harrison, one of the Beatles, wrote this. For those of you that might not be familiar with George Harrison, hopefully you know the Beatles. All right.
Can we apologize for the dog. Down just a little bit so we can see more of your ukulele too?
Sure. Okay. Sorry. All right. Lots of background noise here, people, critters, and children. All right, here we go. Starting over.
You rock.
comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. It's all right. Little darling, the smile's returning to the faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. It's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Little darling, I feel that ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. It's all right.
That was great. You got to love the Beatles. I hope everybody saw the Beatles documentary on Disney Channel. No, anybody? Oh my gosh.
I love the Beatles.
Oh my gosh. If you have a spare 8 hours, watch the Beatles documentary on Disney Channel. It's like a time machine. It feels like it's going on like right now. It's so well done. Love it. Well, great job, Jess. Woohoo. All right. Next up, we have Gretchen. Where's Gretchen?
Okay. Hello. I am excited to be here. I will be singing another great Brit, Sir Elton John, This Is Your Song. So for me, singing is a trifecta of working out, mental health, and singing. And those all come together for me in a really wonderful way. And I wanted to pay tribute to my great Aunt Bunny, who is the big hopper, and what better way than to sing her a song. And I will be going down to Florida down in April, and she'll be there, and I wanted to be able to sing this with her. So Miss Deborah G and I have been working on this, and it's kind of cool.
You're doing awesome. You're so talented. I can't wait to hear it.
Okay, ready?
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on a roof and kicked off the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, it got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see I've forgotten if they're green or the blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It's been quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Camp so far. That's awesome. At our in our programs, I love Elton John. Oh my
yes.
God. Such a good song. Oh, goodness.
So good. So good.
Legendary. All right. Next up, we have Gigi. Where's Gigi?
Woo, 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 woo.
Hi.
Woo.
Okay. So I am just going to make sure the music works really fast. I had to disconnect so I can, there we go. It works, we're good. Okay.
We're all gonna be singing along with you because every single one of us has had this song stuck in our heads for the last month. It's gonna be awesome. Wait, we lost you. There you are.
I'm back.
Awesome. Sorry.
Okay.
What are you singing?
I'm singing Waiting on a Miracle from Encanto. Yeah.
Perfect.
Don't be upset, mad at all. Don't feel regret or sad at all. Hey, I'm still part of the family, Madrigal, and I'm fine, I'm totally fine. I will stand on the side as you shine. I'm not fine, I'm not fine. I can't move the mountains. I can't make the flowers bloom. I can't take another night up in my room waiting on a miracle. I can't heal what's broken. Can't control a morning rain or a hurricane. Can't keep down the unspoken invisible pain. Always waiting on a miracle, always walking alone, always wanting for more. Like I'm still at that door, longing to shine like all of you shine. All I need is a change. All I need is a chance. All I know is I can't stay on the side. Open your eyes, open your eyes, open your eyes. I would move the mountains. Make new trees and flowers grow. Someone please just let me know, where do I go? I am waiting on a miracle, a miracle. I would heal what's broken. Show this family something new. Who I am inside, so what can I do? I'm sick of waiting on a miracle, a miracle. I am ready. Come on, I'm ready. I've been patient and steadfast and steady. Bless me now as you blessed us all those years ago when you gave us a miracle. Am I too late for a miracle?
Awesome.
You rock. Very nice. Okay, up next we have Ani. Where's Ani?
I'm right here, Jenny.
What are you going to play for us, Ani?
All right, I'm going to play an original song that I wrote called The Boy Down Chestnut, and I'm doing an acoustic cover. Woo! I like writing fast, loud punk rock songs. So,
do you have a SoundCloud page or anything we could find your music on?
Yeah, I'll put it in the chat after I'm done playing. But
you rock.
Let's go.
Walk around the block just because, hoping he'd say something to make me feel better. He left me hanging more than a few times, even though I ignored all of his bad vibes. I just accepted that we'd never be alone together. Take this to your grave, and I'll take it from there. I'm still stuck on the boy down chestnut on the summer that was gonna be yours. And every time I walk down a street, I look for one of his parents' cars. I'm stuck on the boy down chestnut, but when he wanted me to be his, I just need to remember how stupid he is. About me behind my back, but I'll get back at him my way, throwing eggs. I look through one of his parents' cars. I'm stuck in the point down Chestnut. And when he wanted me to be his, I just need to remember how stupid he is. Remember when we wanted to swing life away? Down at the park, I ran into him on my worst days, but he made my life just a little bit brighter. Now this bridge is burning, so I'm gonna need a lighter. I'm still stuck in the point down Chestnut, on the summer that was gonna be ours. Every time I walk down a street, I look through one of his parents' colors. I'm stuck
put it in the chat right now.
Sweet. Yeah. You rock, Ani. Great job. Great songwriting.
Very cool.
All right, Deborah, take it away.
I will. Next up, we have Alex Ernos. Alex, can you angle it down so we can see more of the guitar and you get ready, everybody. For a tumble. It'll be fun. This happens a lot. Oh, it's not going to fall. Don't fall.
Don't worry. Not gonna fall.
Okay.
Not again.
All right, Alex, what are you playing for us?
I decided to choose The Boulevard of Broken Dreams by Green Day.
Perfect. I'm super pumped. Remember, take a deep breath. You got this.
Shadows, the only one to walk. shallow heart, the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone up there will find me. Till then I walk
they're not feeling well.
That's what I heard.
Okay. Louisa. Louisa's up next. Woo. Where are you? I'm super pumped. Are you there? Where'd you go? I know you were here.
Hi.
Oh, there you are. Hi. I'm super excited. Hi. What are you singing for everybody?
All I Want by Olivia Rodrigo.
Awesome. Awesome. Remember to breathe. Just breathe. You got this.
Found a guy, told me I was a star. Held the door, held my hand in the dark. He's perfect on paper, but he's lying to my face. Does he think that I'm the kind of girl who needs to be saved? This one more voice from my past. Fell in love, but it didn't last. Cause the second I figure it out, he pushes me away. I won't fight for love if you won't meet me halfway. And I say that I'm through, but this song is still for you. All the one is of the last, it's all the one so much to ask. Is it something wrong with me? All the one is a good guy, my expectations far too high. I try my best, but what can I say? All I have is myself at the end of the day. Shouldn't that be enough for me? Ooh. And I miss the days when I was young and naive. Thought the perfect guy would come and find me. Now happy ever after, it don't come so easily. All the one is up to last, is all the one too much to ask? Is it something wrong with me? All the one is a good guy, my expectations far too high. I try my best, but what can I say? Oh, I hurt myself at the end of the day. And all I at once, but that's be okay.
Great job,
Mommy. Oh my goodness, so much talent, everybody. All right. Woo! Great job, Luisa. Next up, we have Adeline.
Hi.
Hi. What are you going to be performing for us today?
I'm going to be performing an original that I wrote called You.
Awesome. You rock.
Your brown curly hair, life of fail, always bring me to tears. Your blue eyes remind me of the sky. I can't wait to tell you they shine. Your skin melts like a lemon drop from the sidewalk. Your heart beats like a drum. Dum diddy dum dum dum. Your life like smile and glee. I know you're the rebel from me. Honey, oh, honey, oh, rebel from me. Honey, oh, honey, oh, rebel from me.
Yes! Woo!
Adeline!
Nice work! Awesome!
Woo!
So impressive, everybody. All right, next up we have Stephanie.
Hi.
Hi. What are you going to be performing?
I think it's... I'll be performing Bound to You by Christina Aguilera.
Oh my goodness. Can't wait.
Sweet love, sweet love, trapped in your love, I woke up, unsure I can trust my heart, and I'm buried in dust. Free me, free us. You're all I need when I'm holding you tight. If you walk away, I will suffer tonight. I found a man I can trust, and boy, I believe in us. I am terrified to love for the first time. Can't you see that I'm bound in chains? I finally found my way. I am bound to you. I am bound to you. So much, so young, I faced on my own walls I built up, became my home. I'm strong and I'm sure there's a fire in us. Sweet love, so pure. I catch my breath with just one beating heart. Can't you see that I'm out in chains? I finally found my way. I am bound to you. I am bound to suddenly the moment here. I embrace my fears, all that I have been carrying all these years. Do I risk it all? Come this far just to fall. I can trust, and boy, I'm leaving us. I am terrified to love for the first time. Can't you see my bound in chains? I am bound to you. I am who I am. I'm bound to you.
Woo-hoo! Nice job, Stephanie, you rock.
Beautiful.
Way to go.
Let's go.
So good. Nice work, Stephanie. All right, next up we have Bellen. Bellen!
Hi, I'm Bellen. I'm singing Easy On Me by Adele.
Woo-hoo!
If you hear thunder, there's thundering going on outside my house. So if you hear, that's, yeah.
It'll just add to the vibe of your awesome song.
Yeah.
Remember to breathe. Lots of air. You rock. Got this.
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever. I know there is hope in these waters, but I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning in this silence. Baby, let me in. Go in. On me, baby, I was still a child, didn't get the chance to feel the world around me. I had no time to choose what I chose to do, so go easy on me. There ain't no room for things to change when we are both so deeply stuck in our ways. You can't deny how hard I've tried. I changed who I was to put you both first, but now I give up. Go easy on me, baby. I was still a child, didn't get the chance to feel the world around me. I had no time to choose what I chose to do. So go easy on me. I had good intentions in the highest hopes, but I know right now It probably doesn't even show. Go easy on me, baby. I was still a child. Didn't get the chance to feel the world around me. I had no time to choose what I chose to do. So go easy on me.
Nice work, Bellen. You rock. All right. Our last performer of the beginning of our open mic here, the first round, is Naomi. Naomi, what are you going to be singing?
I will be singing Cry Me a River by Ella Fitzgerald.
Awesome. Can't wait. Can't wait. Can't wait. Remember to breathe. You got this. And my cat says he loves all of you. He can't get enough of love from all of you. You're amazing. I see a lot of comments about it.
Now you say you're lonely, you cry the long night through. Well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you, and now you say you're sorry for being so untrue. Well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I got a river over you. You drove me, nearly drove me out of my head. Why you never shed a tear? Remember, I remember all that you said. Told me love was stupid being. Told me you were through with me. And now you say you love me. Well, just prove that you do. Come on and cry me a river. Cry me a river. I cried a river over you. You drove me, nearly drove me out of my head. Well, you never shed a tear. Remember, I remember all that you said. Told me love was stupid being. Told me you were through with me. And now you say you love me. Well, just to prove that you do, come on and cry me a river. Cry, cry me a river. I've got a river over you. If my said, I would cry the river all up in my bed. So you can go on and cry me a river. Yes, he can go on and cry me a river. Well, you can cry me a river, cause I cried that river over you. I cried a river over you.
Yes! Yeah! Woo!
Impressed with everyone and their bravery for coming on and doing this too. Way to go, everybody. Yeah. So in a few minutes, we're going to do another round for anyone that wants to sing a second song. But before we do that, let's talk to our new managing director, Janine Burnett, one more time. Janine, did you want to talk about where we're at with Girls Rock Camp planning for the summer and any other talk about donations?
Yeah, thank you, Jenny. Hi, everyone again. So yes, there's suggested donations as we are a nonprofit, very small nonprofit trying to make it by through the pandemic. So they would be appreciated. I'll post the link here in the chat so you can go on there. Suggested donation is $5 to $10 per person, or if you're feeling generous, we would appreciate anything. As for the Girls Rock and Roll Retreat, we are really, really excited to bring it back in person this year. We're hopefully in the last stages, crossing fingers that we're going to secure a venue, because actually, Jenny and I work from home. We don't actually have an office or a space. We rely on community partnerships and people like you to make it happen for us to host the Girls Rock and Roll Retreat. So it'll be in July, ideally 11th through the 20th, approximately. Those are our tentative dates. But yeah, we'll have more news on our website. So keep on following us on Facebook. We hope to open up registration by mid-March. So do we have any past She Rocker Girl Rockers here? Raise your hand, do a little dance, shout out. Woo!
There's several.
Do we have anyone that wants to come back for this year?
Some people that want to come for the first time too, right?
Yes.
Woo-hoo! Awesome. Well, we would love to see you there. So thank you.
Cool. Thank you, Janine. And yes, if you can donate to our amazing nonprofit, Janine put the link in the chat. It's sherockshirock.org/donate. We would really appreciate it. All right. So Deborah, do you want me to take the first couple repeats and then we can split it up? Okay. Who can you physically raise your hand? Because I think I can see everybody right now. If you want to do another song, if you want to perform another song. Okay, so we've got Stephanie, Gretchen, Louisa, Ani. Okay.
Anyone else?
Stephanie, Gretchen, Louisa, Ani. Adeline, do you want to do another one? Nope.
No.
Bellin? Maybe?
Maybe we start. Yeah, you absolutely can. 100% if you want to, for sure.
We'll definitely have time.
Yeah.
Okay.
That we have, and then ask again.
Yeah, I'm going to kind of go in order of what we did before. So let's see. Gretchen, do you want to go first in our round two?
It would be my pleasure.
Sweet.
So before I start, I just wanted to give a shout out to She-Rock and Deborah G, because I mean, as you can tell, I've got a really deep voice. I'm a contralto. I'm like the lowest of the lady voices. And I never felt comfortable. I never felt okay with singing it out and belting it out. And these people have given me a safe place to be all that I am. And it's really awesome. And I want to thank them.
Well, thank you.
Your voice is amazing, Gretchen. Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Thank you.
All about I appreciate that bass. It. About that bass. You rock. Yes.
Okay, so the next song I'll be singing is Tennessee Whiskey by Chris Stapleton. Awesome. Okay. Used to spend my nights out in the barroom, liquor was the only love I've known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. I've looked for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. 'Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. Yes, you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay stoned on your love all the time. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey.
your hair smooth as Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey.
Woo-hoo! Amazing!
Wow. That was awesome. Yeah.
Super cool. Way to go. Another, not really an official announcement, but it's been a couple years since we've ran one of our women's rock camps, which is for women, non-binary and trans folks ages 18 to 118. And we're hoping to do one of these in person again sometime this year, hopefully this fall. So keep an eye out for that. If not this fall, hopefully next spring again. But that was, it used to be called Ladies Rock Camp. Now we've been calling it Women's Rock Camp. So keep an eye out for that. Ani, are you still around? Do you want to do another one?
Yes, always.
Ani, what's this one called?
I'm going to play another original. It's called Baseball Season. It's my take on a happy song, pretty much.
Woo!
Yeah, but I was just pretty summery and fun.
Gonna save me right there.
I don't remember saying the title at the beginning. That one's called Baseball Season. It's on my SoundCloud too, so you can check that out.
Awesome. I just put the link up again. So you, how many songs do you have on there so far?
I have three. And one of them I played at the gym and last fall, and then two of them I played today. So
sweet.
You're
Thanks,
on here, my
Connie.
Demos, you can go listen to them.
Yeah, you rock. Very cool. Okay, so we had Louisa and Stephanie. Let's do Louisa next and then Stephanie, kind of going in the same order we did before. Louisa, you ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Yay.
I'm doing Something's Gotta Give by Camila Cabello.
Sweet.
Rock on.
Litter gloss from Maybelline New York. Get lasting hydration. Sorry, there's a commercial. Okay. Never knew, I thought it couldn't get no higher. November rain could just set the night on fire, the night on fire. But we could only bond so long. Counterfeit emotions on your own. It's getting deep. Now you're lying when you're lying next to me, next to me. How do we get so far gone? I should know by now. We should know by now. We should know by now. Something's gotta give. Something's gotta break. But all I do is give. And all you do is take. Something's gotta change, but I know that it won't. No reason to stay, it's a good reason to go. It's a good reason to go. I've never heard a silence quite so loud. I walk in the room and you don't make a sound, make a sound. You're good at making me feel small. If it doesn't hurt me, why do I still cry? If it didn't kill me, then I'm half alive, half alive. How do we get so far gone? I should know by now. You should know by now. We should know by now. Something's gotta give, something's gotta break. But all I do is give, all you do is take. Something's gotta change, but I know that it won't. No reason to stay, it's a good reason to go. It's a good reason to go. I should know by now. I should know by now. I think I'm breaking right now. I should know by now. I should know by now. I think I'm breaking right now. Something's gotta give, something's gotta break. But all I do is give, all you do is take. Something's gotta change, but I know that it won't. No reason to stay, it's a good reason to go. It's a good reason to go. Something's gotta give.
Woo-hoo! Yeah,
woo! 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 Woo!
sing for us today? The second song.
I'll sing Fine, Fine Line from Avenue Q.
Well, okay then. I love it. Whenever you're ready.
There's a fine, fine line between a lover and a friend. And there's a fine, fine line between reality and pretend. And you never know till you reach the top if it was worth the uphill climb. There's a fine, fine line between love and a waste of time. There's a fine, fine line between a fairy tale and a lie. And there's a fine, fine line between your wonderful and goodbye. I guess if someone doesn't love you back, it isn't such a crime. But there's a fine, fine line between love and a waste of your time. And I don't have the time to waste on you anymore. I don't think that you even know what you're looking for. For my own sanity, I've gotta close the door and walk away. Oh. There's a fine, fine line between together and not. And there's a fine, fine line between what you wanted and what you got. You gotta go after the things you want while you're still in your prime. There's a fine, fine line between love and a
like to sing a second song. No pressure. If you don't want to, that's okay. You want to do it, Belen?
Go, Belen!
Absolutely. What are you going to do? What do you want to sing?
I'm going to do Don't Give Up On Me by Andy Grammer.
All right. I haven't heard this one yet from you. I love it. Bring it on.
I will fight. I will fight for you. I always do until my heart is black and blue. And I will stay. I will stay with you. We'll make it to the other side. Like lovers do, I'll reach my hands out in the dark and wait for us to interlock away for you, away for you. Cause I'm not giving up, I'm not giving up, giving up, no, not yet. Even when I'm down on my last breath, even when you say there's nothing left, so don't give up on. I'm not giving up, I'm not giving up, giving up, don't know yet. even when nobody else believes. I'm not going down that easily, so don't give up on me. And I will hold, I'll hold on to you. No matter what this world goes, won't shake loose. I'll reach my hands out in the dark and wait for yours to interlock away for you. I'll wait for you. Cause I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up, giving up, don't know yet. Even when I'm down to my last breath. Even when you say there's nothing left. So don't give up on. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up, giving up, no, no need. Even when nobody else believes, I'm not going down that easily. So don't give up on me. I will fight. I will fight for you. I always do until my heart is black and blue.
Woohoo!
I know it!
Excellent job. Excellent job. Okay. We have time for maybe one more if somebody wants to go. Otherwise, we can wrap it up and everyone can have an awesome Saturday evening. Is there anyone who wants to have a second song? I see somebody that I'm kind of like seeing the slight smile. Camera's off. Gotcha. No worries, no worries.
Next no pressure.
Time, next time, we've got a lot. We'll do more of these for sure. It was such an awesome show tonight. Awesome open mic. It was so wonderful to hear so many beautiful performers. Strong and just like, heartfelt performances. Very cool. Do you have anything you want to say, Jenny or Janine?
Just really congratulations, and I'm so glad so many of you folks came and performed this time. And yes, keep an eye out because we're going to try to do this. We'll probably do it again in April, and then hopefully this summer we'll go back to doing our in-person in the park jams, maybe in June and August, probably not July because of camp, and then maybe we'll get back to doing our like open jams and open mics at some actual venue in the Twin Cities. Who knows? But we'll definitely keep doing these open mics online too, because they're really fun.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah.
And we can bring so many people from all over the country together, which is really cool.
Janine, do you have any final thoughts?
This is amazing jam session. Thank you all. You're rock stars. Just wow. This is like better than like concerts in person, like just feeling the energy from across the country. Thank you.
Yeah.
Awesome. And we really appreciate any donations to our nonprofit. They're all tax deductible. SheRockSheRock.org/donations. And make sure if you're not already to sign up for our email list on our website, SheRockSheRock.org, and we'll keep you informed when our next open mic is.
Yeah. Thank you, everyone.
Yeah. Have a great Saturday night, everybody.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.
Woo-hoo. Bye. All the students. Good job.
Bye.
You rock.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye, Louisa.